It's a rare condition this day and age to read any good news on the newspaper page. And love and tradition